Hi everyone, and welcome to the prayer circle every Wednesday now at 3 o'clock, just like the live. And we'll start with a little prayer. Please God, be with us at all moments, and let us feel your presence, and give us comfort, and give us guidance, and give us wisdom. And thank you for everything. Thank you for your blessings, and thank you mostly for your love. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. So it's streaming online as well, and on our app, The Cure. We pray that everyone is well. And today we're going to be praying for strength, courage, guidance, and faith. And so prayers for strength and courage. The testimony of King David was that the living God was his source of strength and courage. In Psalm 18, verse 1, we read, I love you, God. You make me strong. God is bedrock under my feet, the castle in which I live, my rescuing knight. And when St. Paul writes the Corinthian church, he declares, when I am weak, then I am strong. Prayer for strength and faith. Father, today I forgot that I am your child. I lost my identity, just so lonely and tired. I felt small and wounded. My spirit lacked hope. Confusion came over my mind and my heart. Then a small seed of prayer formed and cried out to you. Father, my Father, come make me anew. Slowly and gently, a new feeling grew. I'm adopted and cherished, held safe in you. I inherit the kingdom. I'm known and I'm loved. I belong. I have value to heaven above. I need not reject myself, for you will be the strength in my weakness. I'm here, Lord, use me. Then I felt your great spirit rise up within, cutting through chains that bind, washing each sin. I began to wake up, to seek and to find a crown of salvation that covers my mind. A strong coat of righteousness I wear over my heart, and a bright belt of truth which sets me apart. For the sword of the Spirit is truly my guide. I stand with feet ready. In your love I reside. Amen. Prayer for strength and guidance. O Lord, I give you my worries and concerns, and I ask for your guidance. You see it all, the outer circumstances, the inner turmoil. I know that you understand my life, that sometimes my heart weighs heavy with trouble. Right now, I lay all these things before you. I breathe in, safe in the knowledge that I'm held by grace. I breathe out, knowing that I'm held secure in your arms. And I wait on you, for you are all truth. You are overflowing love. You are a beacon of hope and a fortress of faith. Lord, I choose to be attentive to your voice. May I be alert to your Spirit's guiding as I journey onwards with you. I love you, Father. Amen. Prayer for strength when grieving. Lord, at the moment nothing seems to be able to help the loss I feel. My heart is broken and my spirit mourns. All I know is that your grace is sufficient. This day, this hour, Moment by moment, I choose to lean on you. For when I'm at my weakest, your strength is strongest. I pour out my grief to you and praise you that on one glorious day, when all suffering is extinguished and love has conquered, we shall walk together again. Prayer for healing and strength. But if the spirit of him who raised up Jesus from the dead dwells in you, he who raised up Christ from the dead will also give life to your mortal bodies through his spirit who dwells in you. Romans 8:11. Father, thank you that you sent your Son to bring me life. Life in the fullness, life for eternity. Thank you that I share in Christ's resurrection, life that Christ is alive in me and his spirit dwells deeply in my being right now as I receive your healing. I receive the same power that raised Christ from the grave. I receive your life. I receive your strength. Thank you that all things are possible for those who believe. Thank you that you're moving in me right now. May I continue to receive from you this hour and every hour. Amen. Prayer for strength. Dear Lord, I come before you and ask for your strength within me, a strength not of the world, but of your kingdom, to refrain from judgment and feast on love, to push out greed and hold tight to joy, to dispel pride and rise with humility, to quell anger and rest in self-control, to shun greed and rest in giving, to turn from power and embrace service, to let go of resentment and rest in peace, to push through fear and walk forwards in grace, to run with faith, soar with forgiveness, and allow your eternal strength to abide with me. Amen. Thank you for praying with us today. And remember, you can always catch us on Saturdays at 1 p.m. Eastern for the radio show, The Cure, which we also live stream. So until next Wednesday, guys, much love. Be kind to yourself and others. Be true always to God and to your values. And please don't forget to pray daily. Don't lose hope, no matter what. And always keep the faith. Much love and peace. God bless.